14 natural ways to lower your blood pressure. 1. Walk and exercise regularly. Exercise is one of the best things you can do to lower high blood pressure. Regular exercise helps make your heart stronger and more efficient at pumping blood, which lowers the pressure in your arteries. Walking just 30 minutes a day can help lower your blood pressure. 2. Reduce your sodium intake. Most guidelines for lowering blood pressure recommend lowering sodium intake. However, that recommendation might make the most sense for people who are salt sensitive. 3. Drink less alcohol. Drinking alcohol in any quantity may raise your blood pressure. Limit your drinking to no more than one drink a day for women, two for men. 4. Eat more potassium-rich foods. Potassium is an important mineral. Foods that are particularly high in potassium include vegetables, especially leafy greens, tomatoes, potatoes and sweet potatoes, fruit, including melons, bananas, avocados, oranges and apricots, dairy, such as milk and yogurt, tuna and salmon, nuts and seeds, beans. 5. Cut back on caffeine. Caffeine can cause a short-term spike in blood pressure, although for many people it does not cause a lasting increase. 6. Learn to manage stress. Stress is a key driver of high blood pressure. Chronic stress can contribute to high blood pressure. Finding ways to manage stress can help. 7. Eat dark chocolate or cocoa. Dark chocolate and cocoa powder contain plant compounds that help relax blood vessels, lowering blood pressure. 8. Lose weight. If you're overweight, losing weight can make a big difference for your heart health. Losing weight can significantly lower high blood pressure. This effect is even greater when you exercise. 9. Quit smoking. There's conflicting research about smoking and high blood pressure, but what is clear is that both increase the risk of heart disease. 10. Cut added sugar and refined carbs. Refined carbs, especially sugar, may raise blood pressure. Some studies have shown that low-carb diets may help reduce your levels. 11. Eat berries. Berries are full of more than just juicy flavor. Berries are rich in polyphenols, which can help lower blood pressure and the overall risk of heart disease. 12. Try meditation or deep breathing. Both meditation and deep breathing can activate the parasympathetic nervous system, which helps slow your heart rate and lower blood pressure. 13. Eat calcium-rich foods. People with low calcium intake often have high blood pressure. Calcium-rich diets are linked to healthy blood pressure levels. Get calcium through dark leafy greens and tofu, as well as dairy. 14. Eat foods rich in magnesium. Magnesium is an important mineral that helps regulate blood pressure. Find it in whole foods, such as legumes and whole grains. Discover way cure high blood pressure fast, only 3 exercise simple at home. Click on the link in the description.